Let's look at this question now. In recent elections 2017, the following parties fought over central constituency. The table below gives the number of votes obtained by seven major party candidates and independent candidates in phase one election. Okay. However, the rules of the election are as follows. If a candidate obtains more than 50% votes, he or she is declared the winner. Else, top five candidates with majority of votes would move on to phase two. In phase two, if a candidate gets more than 50,000 votes, he or she is declared the winner. Else, top three candidates with majority of votes move to phase three. In phase three, the candidate with maximum votes wins the election. Okay. Let's see this. So five people, this is round one. The table below gives the number of votes obtained by seven different major party candidates and independent candidates in phase one. Okay, so this is in phase one. Five people are supposed to move on to the next round because nobody is getting 50, more than 50%. That is clear. So this guy, this guy, this guy, this guy, and this guy will move on to the next round. AIMEIT and others will go out. Top five people move on. Okay. Let's look at the questions. Assume that 100,000 voters cast their vote in phase 2 and 24,000 voters cast their votes in phase 3. If candidate from Shiv Sena won the election in this constituency, what can be the minimum number of votes obtained by him in all the three phases together? Okay, so in the first round he's already got 3,000. In the second round, when 1 lakh votes are being cast, he has to be among the top 3. And I also want to minimize the number of votes he gets. So the best way to do it would be, let other parties get 50,000, 49,999 and him 1 and the other 2 0. So Shiv Sena would be here getting just 1 vote. And still move on to the third round, phase 3. Now in the phase 3, the votes cast are 24,000. You want Shiv Sena to be the maximum here, yet it has to be a small number. In phase 3, you don't even need 50%. You only need the maximum votes. So the best way to distribute it would be 8,001, 8,000, and 7,999 for three parties that have moved on to the second round. Shiv Sena should be this party. So I get 8,001 here. When I add them up, I should get 11,002. Therefore, the minimum number of votes obtained by Shiv Sena in the three phases together will be 11,002. Okay. Next question. Candidate A moves to phase 2 but has the least number of votes among the five candidates moving to phase 2. So, they are talking of Shiv Sena only again. What is the percentage of votes of A in phase 1? So, if I have to calculate percentage, I have to find out the sum of these numbers. Let's find out the sum. 6 plus 3 plus 1 plus 4. Unit digit is 4. Then 1 is carried over. So 2 plus 2, 4. 4 plus 1, 5. 5 plus 7, 2. 1 carried over. 1 plus 4, 5. 5 plus 3, 8. 8 plus 3, 11. 11 plus 9, 20. 20 plus 3, 23. 23 plus 7, 30. 0. 3 carried over, 3 plus 8, 11, 11 plus 3, 14, 14 plus 4, 18, 18 plus 2, 20, 20 plus 2, 22, 22 plus 3, 25, so 5, 2 carried over, so 7 plus 7, oh, sorry, 2 carried over, so 9 plus, 7 plus 2, 9, 9 plus 7, 16, 16 plus 2, 18, 18 plus 1, 19. So the total number of votes cast is 19024. I am looking for the percentage of votes given to Shiv Sena. So it will be 3000 divided by 195024 into 100. This is what I am finally working towards. Now this is too difficult to calculate. And additionally, we were also told round off your answer to the least integer that is not less than the actual value. So I am turning this into zeros and zeros. So 3 zeros and 3 zeros will get cancelled. I'm left with 300 by 195. which means my answer here will be 1 point something. If it is going to be 1 point something, I have to round off my answer to the least integer that is not less than the actual value. So I have to find the next integer, 1 point something if I am getting, the next integer is 2. Therefore, the answer here should be 2. Let's get to question 27. If candidatures of VSP and SPA got cancelled, this gets cancelled, this gets cancelled, then the rate of vote share of the candidate of AINEIT among the remaining candidates and the votes obtained by them in phase 1 increased 2. Okay, find the number that best fills the blank above. Round off your answer to the nearest integer. So I have from 195024, I have to remove, I should add these up first, 73306 and 24313. So 619 here and 97 here. So 97619 here. 97619 here. Removed, I get 4 minus 9, 5, 1 minus 1, 0. 0 minus 6, 4. 4 minus 7, 7. 18 minus 9, 9. So these many votes are left. I have to find out the share of AINEIT out of this. So 2, 3, 1, 4 out of 97405 into 100. This is what I am dealing with. Now this is when I am dealing with this, let me again turn this into zero. So this cancels. I'm left with 2314 and 9 by 974. Unlike the last question, they haven't given me round your answer off to the least integer that is not less than the actual value. Here it is rounded off to the nearest integer. So I have to simply see, I know it is more than 2, whether it crosses 2.5 or not, that is the question. So let me find out 2.5 times of 974. So it will be 974, 974 and half of 974, half of 974 will be 450 plus 37, so 487. Let me add these up. I get 4 plus 4 plus 7, 5, 1 carried over, 8 plus 8 plus 7, so 3. 2 carried over, so 9 plus 9 plus 6 gives me 9 plus 9 plus 6 gives me 2435. 2.5% 2.5 times of 974 is 2435. Because this number is lower than this number, I can say my answer will necessarily be less than 2.5. And if it is less than 2.5, it is greater than 2. My answer is greater than 2 and less than 2.5. So the nearest integer to it will be 2 itself. Therefore, answer to question number 27 will be 2 only. Now the last question, if the total number of votes increased by 25% and 10% in phase 2 and phase 3 respectively, while keeping the SPA vote share percent constant throughout the three phases of election, what would be the total number of votes for SPA candidate? What would be the total number of votes for SPA candidate gets in phase 3? Okay. If his vote share remains constant, his share would have also, the total number of votes that he is getting would also increase by same percentage, or you can look at it mathematically. Previously, SPA was getting 73306 out of 195024. This was what he was getting. This is what the person was getting. But now what he is getting is this fraction out of 195024 into increase of 25% means multiplying it by 5 by 4, increase of 10% means multiplying it by 11 by 10. So this and this cancels out straight away. I'm left with 73306 into 55 divided by 4. I can even remove this and get it to 2. So I now have 73306 into 11 divided by 8. I can cancel this 2s also. Let's get, what do I see here? 3, 1, 3 gives me 6. 1, 3 gives me 6. 1 0 gives me 5, 6 gives me 3. So I get 3, 6, 6, 5, 3 into 11 divided by 4. Okay. Multiplying anything by 11 is unit digit. 5 plus 3, 8. 6 plus 5, 1. 1 carried over. 6 plus 6, 12. 1 carry over, so 3. 3 plus 6, 9. 1 carry over, so 0. And 3 plus something, so 4. This is what I get in the numerator. And I have to divide this by 4 now. Okay, let's go. 1, 0, 0. 31, so 7. 38, so 9. 23, so 5. 3, so 0.75. This is the precise value of votes that are being obtained. But I have to round off your answer to the greatest integer that is not more than the actual answer. So the next integer will be the answer. The answer for question number 28 will be 100796. This will be the final answer.